Hey!
Snookalicious.
Hello, Master himself. Okay, in the video after this, you guys
There's a bullet in here.
There's a bullet in there. In the video after this, you guys are gonna see. This is like a behind the scenes sort of thing.
A gun.
But he has guns, weapons.
There we go.
And we're going to,
Hell, this might be a pistol.
Yeah. We're gonna do a sort of hide and seek with Justin as the, first person. Looks about right. If y'all could see, this is like taped onto the gun.
You know what? Can I get this off by hand?
You sure can. What are you trying to do?
Take it off.
What? Get what off? This?
Yes, please. No, the gun.
Oh, the thing itself.
Yes, please.
Derp.
Twist. Plot twist. Other way. Now pull.
Okay.
It's not gonna stay in there.
So, that was horrible. A whole 3 inches! But, Shane, you about to start? We about to begin? Okay guys, see y'all next video. What's up guys, y'all saw the last video. It's sort of a behind the scenes. I'm the person who counts. This is, if you guys could see this. Like, I taped. Well, this is hide and go seek with guns. Okay, I'm about to count to 50, then I'm gonna scream, ready or not, here we come. And yeah, I'm gonna go look for Shane. LOL Master himself, and he's... Yeah, I guess we'll start counting. 1, 2, 3.
What?
I don't know. He just called my name. Okay, the camera just hit 50, so we're ready to go.
Ready or not, here I come!
Hid some weapons that I might be able to pick up, but you're getting an exclusive first-person view of awesomeness. Every time I hear something, it freaks me out. He's probably gonna shoot me. I should be more discreet. Oh! You see that? Shane, you in there? Crap, that thing's gonna open at any minute. I'm telling y'all. He's probably in there. Okay. You stay in there, I'm gonna go look for the guns. That'll draw him out. Okay. So he's probably hidden there. I'm gonna go look for the guns. Lucky.
Hey, you in there?